This is Allan. Allan's ID number is A5095035. And Allan is a 4-year-old toy poodle mix who came into the shelter as a stray from El Monte on July 30th. And Allan weighs 30 pounds. And Allan, as I look at him, he actually is making me laugh a little bit. Just because he's so sweet and his energy is so good and he's so friendly. He came in here and he actually had an eye injury from getting a foxtail weed in his eye, and it looks like he's had his eye removed. But you know, you can't tell it other than if you look at it, because his energy is so, I mean, I would say optimistic. Like, he just seems hopeful and friendly and like
playful.
It's not even,
yeah. He loves to play, he loves his belly rubs.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it bothers him at all. I mean,
fantastic person.
This is the kind of guy who has just had some hard luck. Look at that! It's like a Muppet! He's got like a cute, sweet Muppet head. Oh my gosh, I can hardly take him. He walks pretty well on leash. Great energy, would be awesome for walking around the neighborhood. He is the kind of guy that just makes you happy. Like, I don't know, there's something about him that just kind of inspires hope and just a general feeling of everything is good. Anything else you could say about Allan? I'm falling in love with him here.
Like I said, he gives kisses, he loves belly rubs, he loves to play, he's playful, he's happy-go-lucky. I mean, he's just gonna make you smile, as you said, because he's just such a happy guy, and it's contagious.
Yeah, it
he
really is.
He wants to get going, though. He's saying, I really don't want to stay here.
Yeah, he's so good. He wants to take off and check out the scene. I know if
he kind of prances when he's walking.
Oh yeah.
Up here, they want to see you.
It's kind of an elegant
they
walk.
They want to see you.
So yeah, I love this guy. I think he's gonna put a smile on your face. I know he definitely deserves a loving home where he can just prance around and be himself. So come on down, meet Allan. I'm telling you, he is gonna put a smile on your face and some joy in your heart. Again, his ID number is 850-95035. Let's see that Muppet head again. Oh yeah, he's so cute.
Yeah, that's